वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई वांट टू एक्सप्लेन एंड प्रोवाइड सम टिप्स फॉर लर्निंग टैली अकाउंटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर. टैली इज अ वेरी गुड अकाउंटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर फॉर यूजिंग एंड मैनेजिंग योर अकाउंट्स एंड ट्रांजेक्शंस. In a very small business, tally can easily use for recording, for managing the bill receivables, payables, and also find the financial statements. First of all, you should know basics. Basics is very important in tally. First of all, you should know from basic video tutorial about how to create company and how to record virtual entries and how to create ledgers, groups. These are basics. When you will be able to pass virtual entries of purchase, sale and incomes and expenses, you should move to forward steps. Means you should now advance tally software. In this, you should to know features and configurations. Tally has thousands of features relating to accounting, inventory and statutory, and there are also lots of configurations. You should know how to bill by bill virtual entries and credit note, debit note, multiple price list and many other things like VAT, excise duty and service tax. So record in tally is very important, your knowledge about tally. In the end, when you will learn everything, you should not stop your learning. You should try your hand to know what are new things, and you should share these things with your friends and other experts. With this you can enhance your knowledge of this accounting softwares. Okay, thank you very much.